Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Ajax against Juventus. Let's go straight off to the Amsterdam Arena. A glorious, clear day in this part of Holland. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us.
Well, these days, if you have a lengthy playing career at the top, then you're set up for life, I guess.
Well, you have, and it's only human nature, I think, Martin. With some players, that will take away their edge, but the very best ones, you know, retain their hunger. Money makes no difference to them.
Well, for Juventus, the great thrill of being champions again, the old lady holding up the trophy.
Yeah, and good to see, isn't it? And back in what they would regard as their own ground after that unhappy spell at Stadio delle Alpi, which they never liked, and looking upwards now rather than down.
Referee for this big game today, Greg O'Milland. And the kickoff from Ajax. There's some potential in this move. And they play it wide now. Fischer. Here's the cross. Oh, volley! Saved brilliantly by Buffon. And it's gone for a corner. Setting the standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's done it yet again. What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Paul Pogba. Fernando Llorente. Chance for the wide man to make some progress here. In with a chance! What a save! Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And he heads it for goal. And the header is into the net! Where did that goal come from? Top class!
Well, nothing wrong with the service and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, that has made it 2-0. Pogba. Patrice Evra. Comes the cross, tried to steer it in with the volley. Well, that's the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
Let's see the replay now. That's a good lead, 3-0. Fernando Llorente. Fernando Llorente. Morata. Brilliant opening. Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. Lichtsteiner, and the player working hard to stay in possession. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, who will come out and pick this up. And hits it. Well, that's another goal. It's going to be a very big win here. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. There is a danger here that this match is becoming rather one-sided. Fernando Llorente. Free kick coming up. Now, here is a chance for them, and he goes for goal. Coming up, a corner. It's a heading chance now. Oh, they've got another one. How about that for a goal?
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Well, it really is a resounding lead now. Morata. Fernando Llorente. Opportunity here, and the shot's off. Well, they've kept their foot on the accelerator, haven't they? Because they are increasing their lead. Well, he's got his second goal of the game, and it's very well taken. Let's have another peek at that goal. And the team that has scored really imposing itself on the match. Fischer. David Klaassen. Fernando Llorente. Pereira. Oh, worth the try. Looks great when they do come off. Amazing now, the gap between these two sides. Look at that scoreline.
angle, whatever position, whatever power, the ball ends up in the back of the net.
The goalkeeper must hate the sight of him.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. Pereira. Fischer. Takes the shot off. Corner to be taken. And in comes the header. It's another goal to add to this considerable tally and winning margin. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Let's see the replay now. Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Quick look at the goal again.
Yeah, you don't get tired of seeing this one. Wonderful effort.
Getting set at the corner. Paul Pogba. Another goal. It's going to be a very big win here. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal. Team very much on top so early in the game, and they've been rattling in these first half goals. Pereira. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. Cross coming in now. And it's a heading chance now. Fantastic header, even better save. Corner count rising. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. And he's met it with his head. Goal! Fantastic header! Put away in prime fashion.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Different angle on it here.
lead that they thoroughly deserve here. It's becoming a one-way traffic, really. A real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. First half comes to a close here. One team has dominated the first 45 minutes.
For the winning team, Martin, it's just a question of carrying out the second half in a professional manner and seeing through this victory.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. Just can't see the host.
Juventus are going to make a change here. Well, after the first half, there's only one team in it. Another 45 minutes left. Now between these two teams, they've taken a bit of the spice out of the contest. And that is the hat-trick and a personal landmark.
Well, you'd imagine that will be enough to serve his team here. What a moment for him.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. And hits it off the post. Here's the shot. Very good try here, skimming past the post. And he takes the shot.
That's a great save, Buffon.
Well, the corner count rises and rises. Paul Pogba. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Chance from the pass, and he shoots. Well, they've walked through the defence, and they're scoring almost at will. That's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so, totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Well, it is a one-sided game, a resounding lead now. Fernando Llorente. Pereira. Possession in the midfield area. Lost the ball. It's with Basali. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Fischer. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. He goes for goal! It's been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again. Well, he's got his second goal of the game, and it's very well taken. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. There's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Morata.
And the shot's on.
Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. Of the right kind to tackle so successfully.
Here's the shot. That's a great save, Buffon.
Well, that is another corner. Tried to steer it in with the volley. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. A succession of corners here. Klaassen. Ajax get the throw.
That was a fantastic save. Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Fisher.
And a player gets in the way. Made a great block. And he goes for goal. And he knocks in the goal.
Has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Let's see the replay now.
Well, this team is taking a resounding lead. Claudio Marchisio. Morata. Klaassen.
Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. That's a superb shot from long range.
I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Let's have another peek at that goal. And talk about men against boys, very massively one-sided. Morata. Good movement to get to it.
Good effort.
And a quick return pass. Klaassen.
And here's the shot.
Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one. Fischer.
This is the chance, and here's the shot. It's a goal!
Yeah, that's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Paul Pogba. It's back. It's their ball again. Good intercepting play. David Klaassen.
And here's the shot.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
And hits it.
Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. The substitute is ready for Juventus. Juventus are going to make a change here.
ambitious, but the ambition very nearly paid off. Chiellini. Well, he has a go. And a goal!
It's a good feature of the game today, Alan, isn't it? No one sort of rests on their laurels even when a game is won. We know the crowd wants to be entertained, and it's another entertaining moment.
Yeah, rubbing salt into the wounds of the opposition because they've been by far the better team from back to front here.
Well, we're very late in the game now, but it's been put to bed, really, with the widening of the margin on the scoreline. Fernando Llorente. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go.
Carrera.
I've seen players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting.
Oh. Too early, offside.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Klaassen. Tries his luck. Wonderful finish.
Absolutely wrap it up. No mercy, they're still going right to the end for an emphatic win.
Yeah, they've been really ruthless here. Their game hasn't slipped, they've kept the pressure on.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Perhaps a great performance, that goal. No way back. There hasn't been for quite some time for the losing team.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. By the winners here as the final whistle goes, and they can celebrate a win with plenty of goals. Alan, I don't think the opposition were really on their game at all, but we shouldn't take anything away.